credits came up and they put the writing credit and it was like seven people.
That's a lot of nuts!
In order to write a script, you really only need one, and maybe they have one or two people that give
to
the
punch
script
it up
a look over.
You bring in the person who's like a dialogue specialist. One of my favorite stories about that is Jaws, right? Like, Jaws was a really good written movie and all that stuff, but for the Indianapolis scene, John Milius, who's great for dialogue stuff, he wrote the Indianapolis monologue like in a night and handed it in.
It was fucking perfect.